human reached the silver tier,
will it reach gold?
Splattered him against the wall.
Those were some cool moves.
I just want to make sure everything's okay. Alrighty.
Let's do a level with only two enemies.
Sounds too easy.
Tell that to the dead human.
I do need projectile block if I'm gonna stand some more. Are you kidding me?
Defeat.
Another silver.
Alana Nolan.
Whee!
Let's warm up with some Mark 1 sword robots.
They are cute.
Bronze.
Bronze.
Yes, bronze.
Where did he come from?
Defeat. Oh my, this human fell quickly.
The next one will be better.
Marissa Monroe.
By the way, if you're saying anything on Discord, I know several people are watching there. I can't see that chat right now.
Good. We don't have all day.
You can mess with my game anyway using the commands.
It is a good warm-up.
The robots are not sensitive to temperature change. Very nice.
Let's warm up with some spirit bombs.
There is also lava.
What an exciting temperature change. Clone created. A clone.
Yes.
A clone drone.
Yes.
A clone drone in the danger arena.
Perfect.
Whew. Victory. The human won.
Nice one.
I'm looking forward to the next challenge.
Yes, the Death Cube is a marvel of level design.
Ooh, Death Cube. Flame sword. Ooh, that was close. Nice.
Victory. Boom.
Promising. It's Spider-Tron 5000.
Nice.
You got this. Fives. Kill that human.
Spider-Tron, I'm gonna need armor.
Here comes the Silver Tear. Love it.
Stupid.
Victory.
Whew. The human is taking a long time to die.
Shouldn't be too much longer. Death Cube 2.1.
Hammer Edition.
Boom.
Clone
activated.
The further the human gets, the more spectacular its death.
Yes, let's keep watching. And now, archers.
This level is so dramatic.
I like it.
Thank you. Command Tatron.
Damon Simon.
Let's warm up with some spirobots.
There is also lava.
What an exciting temperature change. Bronze difficulty.
Not too difficult.
It gets worse.
Barely tap my head.
Oh, human.
Lacey Nichols.
And now, spikes.
Hooray!
Thanks, schematics.
Welcome to Brawl.
If you want to make mirror, there's commands that you can do to spawn things.
Wait for someone to
or help me. Come on. Why is this guy? There we go.
Victory. Good. The human survived.
Let's move on.
Did the command show up for you?
Two spirit bots wait among the pillars.
I like their shields.
Oh, give me a second here. Huh. Alright, give me a quick second. Probably need to activate it. Oh, it should be active. Odd. The overlay should be working at least. Second, let's see. Extensions, my extensions should be activated. All right, let me. Should be working. Ah, there we go, okay. Now anybody can enter commands and hopefully they'll work. Oh, thank you. Oh. Thanks, Petra. There, that hopefully now we get more participation now that things actually function.
Victory.
Victory. There is hope for this human yet.
It scares me that you're aiming at me though.
Let's warm up with some spear bombs.
Alright, let's get some stuff.
Exciting temperature change.
Hammer. Oh, thanks, you weasel. I think.
Victory.
Where did the ally?
One level down, an endless amount to go.
Prediction: the amount will not be endless.
Death Q 2.1.
Hammer edition.
Boom.
Let's armor.
This is silver mode.
Insolent fool. I announce the difficulty tiers.
Oops.
Silver.
Oh. Stupid kick bots. Come on, that was point blank. Oh.
Victory.
Good. I hope this human gets to the diamond tier.
You just want to see Spider-Tron 6000.
Yes.
Look, a flame raptor.
Wow.
Oh, flame
so
raptor.
Cute.
What do I want? Bigger hammer. Yes. Really, schematics? Really? Well, I lost one of my hands, so that mic. Oh. Wait, why does it say I'm an ally? Oh, Weasel, thank you. What'd you give me? Jetpack Archer? Nice. Oh. Awesome.
Excellent. The human is getting there.
Pretty good.
Shot, stabbed, or sawed up?
Maybe all of them?
That would be stimulating to one.
Alright. I can't use my hammer right now because my arms are gone and I can't get them back unless I... You know what? projectile blocks. Also, if you're doing this via commands, you can also add a emote when you spawn things.
Archers.
All the things. Gold.
The robots are not made of gold.
It is a rubbish metal.
Oh boy. Petra, thank you for the assist. Whoa. That narrowly went over my head.
Again.
Okay, so Weasel made some extra money.
A small mercy.
Richard Freeman.
Two spirit bots wait among the pillars.
I like their shields.
This is the bronze tier.
Analysis bot. What are the tiers with endless mode?
Bronze, silver, gold, diamond, titanium, uranium, insanium.
So many.
Really, Weasel? Already starting off with a spider bot? No, not on the sauce, not on the sauce.
This level is so nice.
Yes, a perfect setting to stab the human with a spear.
Wonderful.
What do I want? What do I want? What do I want? Armor. How could I? How could you send it at me? I thought we were friends, Weasel. This is a nice one, schematics. What?
Defeat.
Oh no, the human died.
Good, let's try a better human.
Keiko, Dyer.
Autobots fly through the air.
A smashing entrance.
Thank you, Fluddy Drip.
Bronze difficulty.
It only gets harder after this.
Well, there goes my left arm already. Oh boy.
The human didn't die.
Well, only in the bronze tier. Let's warm up with some spear bots.
There is also lava.
What an exciting temperature change.
Clone created.
I should have guessed the human would make more clones.
Why is that analysis?
Did somebody just bet 10 on a fleet overseer? Oh no.
Is there a quote unquote thing?
Nice.
Victory.
The human made that look easy.
The bronze tier is not that hard. Spear bots, attack. Run in a pack. Jump up from the back.
Wow.
Definitely not doing right as rain this time. Are you kidding me?
Defeat.
Unexpected.
Death comes suddenly in the danger zone.
Indeed.
Jeremiah Kirk.
Two spirit bots wait among the pillars.
This game is always so weak at the very beginning, and then once you start getting the good stuff, then you start having a chance against chat.
Bronze.
Yes.
It begins.
Oh my goodness.
A short robot life burning brightly.
Desma Cameron.
Pillar dance, do the funky pillar dance. It is a vicious death romance.
Your poetry is improved.
And somebody just spit on bronze for me dying. Thank you.
Thank you. They are wild on the inside.
Thanks, Petra.
Enthusiastic robots.
And now, spikes.
Hooray!
All right, what am I doing? What am I doing? This one's always relatively easy because you can always just bait them into stepping on it.
It's easy to look up in bronze. Spearbots, attack. Run in a pack. Jump up from the back.
Whoa.
You know what?
Clone created.
Oh, more of them.
Oh, 1500 on silver.
Victory.
Oh boy.
Hooray! The human won a bronze level.
The reward is that we don't erase its mind.
Not yet.
And now, Archers.
This level is so dramatic.
I like it. This is silver difficulty.
I see people betting on gold. If you want me to get to gold, you might want to send some assistance. Never mind.
Defeat. Another human bites the dust.
Humans and
inhumans.
They are strange.
Vitae Dickerson.
Alright, so
fight some hammer bots.
Great.
You know, you guys actually get more money if you bet on higher tiers and then assist me, right? Just saying.
Welcome to Endless Mode.
Where humans come to die.
Woo!
Victory!
Nice.
It was okay!
Mark 1 sword robots with armor.
A stylish way to kill the human!
Yes.
You know, somebody could give me a clone. Oh, crap. Oh, thank you, Weasel. Thanks, Weasel, I guess.
Human won a bronze level.
The reward is that we don't erase its mind.
Not yet.
Behold the glory of the Mark II robots.
In bronze.
Glorious.
Oh boy.
Promising. Oh hey, it's Spider-Tron 5000.
Nice.
You got this, Fives. Kill that human.
Yeah, you know what? Whee!
Silver, here we go again.
This is fun.
Nice one, Petron.
You are so crazy!
Susie Juarez!
Behold the glory of the Mark II robots.
In bronze!
Glorious.
Bronze.
Yes!
It begins.
Thank you.
hey there, Weasel. Wait, there's two? What? Oh, come on. Also, just noticed that sound didn't play. Give me a quick second here. Properties. Refresh. All right. Also, just noticed Discord. All right.
Jack, let pace.
Shiro. I'm not entirely sure.
Mark one sword robots with armor.
A stylish way to kill the human.
By the way, how was your guys' stream? I forgot to ask.
Bronze.
Good stopping.
Not
apologize for that.
It gets worse.
This human yet.
Yeah, I've noticed Twitch all over there has been having issues. I was having issues at the beginning of the stream too.
Clone created.
Great. More garbage for the garbage box.
Weasel, why? No, no! Weasel, why? Thank you, Petra. Oh, come on.
Clone activated.
Human didn't die.
Well, we're only in the bronze tier.
Whee.
We hold the glory of the bronze.
Thank you, Shiro.
In bronze.
Glorious.
Man, the bets are high on silver. And bronze, jeez. I see how it is, Shiro. No.
Oh.
It was okay.
Let's hope these robots avoid the Sublanes.
It is okay. Come in, Tatron. They are armored.
Excellent.
Wait, how much? I have two clones? Okay, I'm gonna...
Time to die.
Oh, come on, Weasel. Oh. Right through the neck.
Clone activated.
Are you kidding me?
Clone activated.
I want to see Jetpack Box.
Need a drink after that one.
Gets to the gold tier. Death Q 2.1.
Hammer Edition.
Boom.
Ah. Tasty.
Clone created.
Analysis bot. How long does it take to create a human?
About 9 months to create the first version. Then several years to teach it how to do things.
So long.
This level's really easy, or this map is really easy, because you can just lure them all down to the spikes. Nope.
Shot, stabbed, or sawed up.
Maybe all of them?
That would be stimulating to watch.
You know what? Ugh.
Clone activated.
Thank you, Petra.
It's a pretty good level.
Alright, I've made it to gold.
Yes, a very orderly ship.
Yeah, it's Twitch mode.
Would look better with shattered human bit on it.
Agreed.
Gold.
Comment, Hatron. Why did we name the difficulty tiers after these terrible metals?
I heard the humans like them.
They would.
Where's that bow guy? Alright. Ah! Wow, Petra made bank.
We'll get there. Analysis bot.
Okay, Barrera.
17-year-old railway operative. Okay.
Time to fight some Hamobots.
Great.
Bronze.
Bronze is such a weird metal.
Yes.
They are wild on the inside.
Also the outside.
Such enthusiastic robots. Spear bots, attack. Run in a pack. Jump up from the back.
Wow.
Alright. 6,000 on silver. I feel like that's a Petra bet. Gotta help me get there though. Thank you, Petra. Oh boy. Oh boy. Thanks, Jace. Gives me peace of mind that I can... Oh wow, Jace, thank you.
To look up in bronze.
Coming up, 8,900 in silver. Oh wow. Fantastic. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? You know what? Fire sword. $10,000 on silver. Clone created. You guys better make me hurt for this. Oh, thank you, Weasel.
The amount will not be
entered. All right.
Look, a flame raptor.
Wow.
So cute.
Problem is, I think Jace gave me too many clones. So
silver difficulty.
Time to get serious.
We are always serious.
Victory.
Those were some cool moves.
The human is showing off.
Hey, to Memmy Tim, I guess. Oh, I think this is the most amount of viewers I've had in a while. And it's all to bring me pain.
More death cube.
Yes, just a normal cube of death.
Have fun, human.
Oh, thank you for the follow. Oh, what a one. Armor. Hello, Benjamin. If I pass silver, this is gonna bother a lot of people. You know, I was actually scared for a second there.
The further the human gets, the more spectacular its death.
Jace, you type in coins amount won't give you coins, unfortunately.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Oh, let's see how chilly. Nice. This level. Alrighty. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, and thank you for the follow. Oh, sorry. 12 pig 21. Alright, what do I do? What do I do? This is your last chance to make me feel pain, guys. Unfortunately, I cannot speak Spanish. Okay, then.
Clone activated.
What?
Clone activated. Clone created.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Peg. Yes.
A human is taking a long time to die.
Shouldn't be too much longer.
Wait, I can what?
Where will the human die?
On the roof.
Yes, it would be embarrassing to die on the ground floor.
You know what? I got clones to spare. Let's see if I can get that giant flame hammer. Diamond tier. Somebody bet 10 on diamond. Don't worry, Pig. I'm glad you were here.
Hello. This is the gold tier.
Stop stealing my announcements.
Sorry.
Gold.
Man, this level is poorly made.
That was quite the battle.
Very nice. The Mark IV combat archers are here.
They are very nice robots.
Time for the human to burn.
Flame hammer. Why?
Clone activated.
Hmm. Someone just... Oh, no.
Is nothing compared to the diamond tear.
True.
I hope people are having fun watch or tormenting me on the battlefield. Though I do feel bad for the people who bet 15,000 on silver.
Hammer bots.
Love it.
Wait, what's my damage like? So apparently there's a Spider-Tron coming. Oh! Apparently it spawned behind me. Ah! Oh, and Fleet Overseer? Oh no. What? Oh crap. Oh, that was really close. Oh, this is chaos. No.
Oh. Oh no.
Didn't see that one coming.
Whew. Sorry, just need to hydrate. Weasel with 17,000. Wow.
Gar Zavala.
This might be the last, maybe one or two.
Hammerbots fly through the air.
I got pulled pork cooking right now. That's been going on for several hours, and my goodness, I need to get it done. Getting hungry.
Human back. They hate bronze.
They better survive this difficulty till then.
What do you mean, Temmie?
Human died.
Good. Let's try another human.
Oops.
Scott, it rhymes.
What do you mean by money, Temmie? Whatever.
This level is so nice.
Yes, a perfect setting to stab a human with a spear.
Wonderful.
Alright.
Come in, Tatron. When do we get to Spider-Tron 6000?
It shows up in the diamond tier.
Oh, can't wait.
Thank you.
Selma Park.
I don't know why I'm doing so poorly now. Wait among the
pillars. I like their shields.
Welcome to Bronze.
We picked some metals humans know about to freak them out.
I can't wait for someone to reach Diamond.
Also, Tememitem, that's, first of all, extremely rude to beg. Secondly, that'd be unfair to everybody else.
Victory.
The human won.
Nice one.
Was that you, Petra? Gonna need, you know, if you guys want a lot of money, bet titanium and then carry me through, because you get additional 15% every time I go up a level. Thank you, Weasel. Thank you again, Weasel. Thank you, Jace. Thank you, Weasel. 10,000 on top. Okay, I better not mess up. $12,000 on titanium. Wow. Oh.
Victory.
Nailed it.
Oh.
Not bad.
I can't believe I stupid fucked that.
This level is so nice.
Yes, a perfect setting to stab a human with a spear.
Wonderful.
Scared me there. Wow, Weasel.
Very nice.
So out of curiosity, who all has like bets in titanium?
Whatever.
Ha!
Let's see how the human likes this level.
$10,000. Absolutely crazy, my dude.
Unleash the silver robot.
100, nice.
Robot not actually made of silver.
That would be madness.
Oof. Ishiro White. I don't want to deal with this. No. Oh.
Clone activated.
I want to see Jetpack Box.
Maybe if the human gets to the gold tier. Here they come. In your face, human.
Hammer blast face equals death.
Alright, let me just readjust my headset here. I'm only on silver, Jace. Don't throttle me just yet. Gotta take them out around gold. Oh, Weasel, thank you. Thank you, Schematics.
Perhaps it
I have five.
The silver tier.
Four.
Shot, stabbed, or sawed up.
Maybe all of them?
That would be stimulating to watch.
Oh boy.
Easy. Squeezy. Lemon human life.
Alright, so I think titanium goes after gold, I think.
Spider-Tron 5000 party.
Yay.
They invited their little blue friends.
What a nice thing to do.
Oh yeah, it's after diamond. Gold, diamond, titanium.
This is gold.
Yes.
Oh, Weasel, nice. Ow. I knew it. I had no charge. Ah.
Clone activated.
Thank you, Weasel. Are you kidding me? Oh, thank you, Jace, for the posture check. Absolutely terrified me. You guys gotta help me out better if you want that titanium. I knew to back up from that.
If we were handing out medals, this human would get a gold.
Instead, we will watch the human die.
That's more fun.
Oh, hydrate. Thank you.
Time for some jetpack bots.
And archers.
Thank you.
Things.
Thank you, Schematics. Thank you, Weasel. Thank you, Weasel. Three Weasels and the Schematics. Nope. Seems like you guys really want that 31,000.
The human won.
Not bad.
Spear bots on raptors.
Mostly for decoration.
Yes, what a sharp sense of style.
How many do I have? One.
Clone created.
A clone.
Great!
Thank you, Weasel. Are you kidding me? Jace, you really want me dead, don't you? I thought I died there for a second.
Wow, this human is good.
Perhaps we will see. Titanium.
That would be amazing. Death Q2.1 returns.
Such death.
All right, so I think titanium is at 14. So this is a heads up.
Go, human!
Oh, boy. Are you guys having fun? I want to make sure that everybody's like... Oh, diamonds. Oh, here we go.
Clone created.
The human made a clone.
Very nice.
Diamond difficulty.
Few humans survive this long.
Yes, surprising.
What? Ow. Thank you. No, 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 no. Hello there. Oh. Oh, I knew it.
Clone activated.
Why? Oh no. I think Weasel's gonna be upset with me. Mini heart attack there. 54,000.
Jump into the sky.
The hammer bots are waiting.
Clone created.
Here is your clone, human.
We even painted it your favorite color.
12. I need to survive two more levels in order for people to get their money's worth. If they kill me, of course. Thing is, I'm gonna need allies. That's my last life. I saw someone spawned an ally, but I didn't see what it was. Oh, Weasel, thank you. Oh, that's an enemy. Those are enemies. No.
The human fought well.
Weasel made 557,000. Wow. Anyways, unfortunately, that's where I gotta call it quits because I gotta go make dinner. But to everybody who participated in this and everybody who kind of stopped by, thank you. Greatly appreciated it. Unfortunately, I don't know when I'll be able to play this game again. It is my brother's Moist Noggin, also streams on Twitch. Throw him a follow if you haven't already. He's a good brother for helping me out like this, and he's a very upbeat streamer, I feel. And as I said before, thank you for everybody who's participated. Maybe eventually I'll play this game again, if I get it. And I hope everybody has a good rest of their day. Thank you. Oh, stick around, see if we can find somebody to raid.